Okay, class 10, 7 student, in the first video, in the second video that I need to interrupt the video, so I am adding this video more again with the remaining content of the video. So as I have already mentioned about the list of verbs and also about the future indefinite tense, that is for we need to go for the example, that is subject. That is the example for future indefinite tense, that I shall go to Delhi. Remember that shall is used with the first person. If it is he, then we need to use will. In continuous tense, for example, I shall be going to Delhi. Again with example a perfect tense, I shall have gone to Delhi. In perfect tense example, I shall have been going to Delhi. So this is the part of the tense that I have discussed with you in this class. So I hope so you will understand properly, and I will continue with the voice in the next discussion, which is very important in regards to active voice and passive voice. So before understanding the tense, you will have to learn the list of verbs, learn the tense, and bring out some examples from this all part of tense. So here in tense we are having about 12 types of sentences, from present tense 4, from past tense 4, and for future tense 4, which is including all total 12. So I need to do some homework of your own, find out some sentences of your own and write your homeworks and show it to me. At least I will understand that you have understood the lessons. For further queries, you can contact me in my WhatsApp. So for today, I remain. Thank you.